Robots have been a constant presence on factory floors for so long nobody really cares how they got there anymore. But all of the robots currently in use are simple mechanical arms or other shapeless pieces of hardware. There will come a time though, sooner than you'd think, when humanoid robots, with legs, arms, and a head, will be just as present on the assembly lines as mechanical welders. There are several companies currently working on humanoid robots. The most recent examples of such machines include the Atlas, the Phoenix, and the Apollo. The Atlas is perhaps the most famous of them all. It was put together by the maker of the most insane robot dog on the market, Boston Dynamics, and it just got a new version back in April, one that brings it closer to a human form than it's ever been. Backed by South Korean carmaker Hyundai, Boston Dynamics plans to offer the new Atlas as a solution for the industrial needs of its customers, whatever those needs may be. Phoenix is the work of a Canadian startup called Sanctuary AI. The sixth variant of the robot, yes, there have been that many since the company's inception in 2018, was presented in May. It comes as a humanoid machine powered by an AI mind called Carbon that gives it memory and a bunch of senses, sight, hearing, and touch. Previous incarnations of this machine have already been tried on the factory floor by the Canadian Tire Corporation, as the robot is meant to augment the human workforce and to make it safer. Last but not least, back in March we learned of German carmaker Mercedes-Benz planning to start a trial of a humanoid robot called Apollo. Made by a company called Aptronic, established in 2016, it will probably be deployed in logistics and delivery of assembly kits. Until we get to see the Apollo serve the needs of Mercedes, the company's German rival, BMW, already tested a humanoid robot in an even more prominent role, that of taking part in the actual assembly of a vehicle. The achievement was recorded at BMW's facility in Spartanburg, South Carolina, and involved a machine called Figure 02. It is a humanoid robot produced by a California company that's just 2 years old, whose stated goal is to develop general-purpose humanoids that make a positive impact on humanity and create a better life for future generations. Figure 02 is the most recent incarnation of the company's main product. It has two legs, two arms, a torso, and a head, and it looks simply remarkable. The thing is the height of an average human, 5 feet 6 inches, and weighs 154 pounds. It is powered by an undisclosed electric system that gives it an autonomy of about 5 hours and a top walking speed of 2.7 miles per hour. The version of the robot tested by BMW comes with voice communication, cameras, microphones, and sensors. Most importantly, it is equipped with human-scale hands with 16 degrees of freedom per hand. Figure 02 can perform human-like, two-handed tasks autonomously, even if they are dynamic in nature and require complex grasping and coordination between the two hands. For instance, it can place complex parts with an accuracy measured in millimeters. The robot is powerful enough to lift as much as 44 pounds, and that's human equivalent strength, but more importantly than that, it is dexterous enough to complete rather complicated manufacturing tasks. Like, inserting sheet metal parts into specific fixtures for them to be later assembled as part of the chassis of BMW models. This is exactly what the robot did as part of a weeks-long trial that took place at the Spartanburg facility. BMW does not say exactly what cars it assembled with the help of the 02, but it brags about this being the first time it has explored the use of a humanoid robot in production. The trial is now over, and there are no humanoid robots on the floor of the factory anymore, but the Germans say they did learn a lot from it, and that may inform future use of the tech, at an undisclosed time, especially in performing tasks humans find ergonomically awkward, physically demanding, unsafe, or repetitive. The company describes Figure Robot as the world's most advanced humanoid robot currently available on the market, and the world's first commercially viable autonomous humanoid robot. But that doesn't mean a lot of work to get it truly ready still doesn't lie ahead, so it will probably be a long time until we get to see the 02 and its kin working side by side with humans inside a factory.